Now, people living close to a mushroom compost factory near Bawtry say the smell is making their lives a misery. Campaigners have told us the stench from Tunnel Tech North has been a problem for years, but in recent hot weather, it's been worse than ever. Some say it's even making them ill, as Dave Edwards reports.
It's putrid. It's rotten eggs. It makes your eyes and your nose sting. It can give you headaches. It makes you physically sick.
And yeah. Just go, oh, not again.
Kath Williamson loves being in the garden at her home in the village of Mizzen. But all too often, the smell makes it unbearable to stay outside.
You don't want to be here. You have days where you think, what am I doing here? Why am I putting up? Why am I being subjected to this? Why is nobody doing anything to help us?
About a mile away is Tunnel Tech North, which produces mushroom compost. It's faced complaints about the smell for years, and in 2015 the company was fined £32,000. But residents say the problem has got worse than ever in the recent hot weather.
It can actually wake you up at night. About 3 o'clock in the morning, you woken up and you smell this hideous smell. So you have to get up, however hot it is, and close the windows. Sometimes you get this sulfuric smell like rotten eggs. Another time, it just smells like rotten flesh.
Tunnel Tech North said no one was available to comment. In a statement, Bassetlaw District Council says the council has imposed conditions on Tunnel Tech North's environmental permit in order to significantly reduce odours, with an independent assessment finding an overall odour abatement of 90%. Complaints to the council have significantly reduced. But the local MP says that's not enough.
It comes down to an enforcement issue for me now. So we've spoken to Bassetlaw District Council about it. We think that the levels of the smell are actually too high. We'd like something done and some action to be taken on this.
Why? I've got to get...
Kath and Vivian say they've thought hard about moving away from the area, but will carry on their fight.
It's a lovely village to live in. I don't see why I should give in. And why anybody else should.
You have a job to even sell round here because it has got a label that, oh, don't go to Mizzen. If you mention where you live, a lot of people say, oh, you don't want to go, that's a place that smells.
Dave Edwards, BBC Look North, Mizzen.